then I think the way was clear for me. Like I knew this is what I'm, because I wrote a short story after that. I wrote some nonfiction pieces. After I wrote them, first time I got a short story in my head. It came out of some Kannada movie. It came out of one of my father's friends. It came out of so many things. They came together and I wrote a short story. I wouldn't, I'm glad it's buried somewhere now. But at that time, it seemed to me a good story which I had written, and it was published. I worked for a magazine for 3 months and it was published there. Gave me such a kick, I can tell you, to see my name published. Then I left that magazine. I could not do a full, I loved it. I loved working with that magazine, but I could not leave the house with leaving my, they were still too young, my boys. So I, at no cost did I want, to leave the household. And you know what my salary was, 275 rupees. So it was not worth it. I gave up and I knew I could write at home. So I wrote some stories and my sister knew somebody in Femina, knew somebody who knew somebody in Femina. So the circuitous route, we went and met the editor of Femina and I gave her my stories and she said, ring me up in a week, and I said, okay. And the day, the week was over, I went and rang her up. She said, I'm taking all your stories. These are the joys of life, which never come back to you in the same, pure form ever again. Oh, I can't tell you what it did. I rushed to the bookseller or the magazine and paper seller at the corner of Parel TT, and I got the Femina from him, and I looked at my name there, and it was like this man said when he got the Titanic, got an award, I am the emperor of the world, that's the feeling. So that was great, but that was only the beginning, a lot of hard work after that, a lot of hard work.